So a black hole is the point in space where the matter has been crushed basically out of existence. And it's that point where all the strangeness happens. So a black hole is made of two components, the so-called singularity and the event horizon. And the singularity is infinitely dense. It's infinitely dense because whatever matter created the singularity has been crushed out of existence, and by that I mean it has zero physical dimension. The mass remains, but the spatial dimension is zero. And this is what distorts space-time and creates the extreme gravitational environment of a black hole. This zero dimension means that the density is infinite. We don't know what happens between the event horizon and the singularity. Once material falls through the event horizon, we can't know what happens because nothing comes out of the black hole. Well, there are various types of black holes. The so-called stellar-sized black holes that have a mass of 5 to 10s of times the mass of the Sun, there are maybe hundreds of millions of them throughout our Milky Way galaxy alone, are caused as the violent end state of a large star and blows up as a supernova. And one of the possible outcomes is a black hole. Black holes are everywhere, and the supermassive ones, we believe, are in the centers of every galaxy. Is it possible that our entire observable universe is inside of a black hole? This is an intriguing question. I suppose the answer could be yes. I'm not aware of any way that we can test this, and so this goes to the realm of science fiction, but it's certainly a possibility. The Big Bang event started off as a singularity, and who knows, was that the singularity of a massive black hole? Perhaps. And so perhaps the answer is yes, perhaps our observable universe is inside of a black hole, but we don't know that.